Who are our city streets designed for? Shouldn't they be for all of us? How can we turn them into shared environments which help us make the most of urban life? Most urban main roads in Europe were designed with private cars in mind. Today, people are seeking greener, more livable, and less polluted cities. As mobility patterns change, while lifestyles and technologies evolve, streets must be adapted to the needs of today's cities. To tackle these challenges, let's rethink how we use our road space. The design of our street should enable different road users to move with ease. This will create more breathable cities, where street space is shared safely and comfortably. But changing our streets is not just a technical issue. It's a political, social, and economic process involving each of us. New initiatives can support this transformation. Interactive projects, such as the EU-funded More project, help gather data, develop tools to model traffic flows and road user behavior, co-create road design together with citizens, and assess which options work best. More and more cities and their inhabitants are embracing the redistribution of road space as a way to create more livable environments. Together, we can reinvent the urban spaces we share. Together, we can make our cities more livable. Roadspace.eu